We have a Call 7 consumer alert for you now. General Motors is recalling nearly 119,000 pickup trucks in the U.S. because of hoods that can fly open unexpectedly. The recall affects Chevrolet Colorado and GMC Canyon midsize trucks from the 2010 through 2012 model years. Some of the trucks may not have a secondary hood latch. If the main latch isn't fastened, the hood could open. If you own one of those vehicles, you can take it to your dealer to be checked. We have some new results out today from the Highway Safety Institute on new crash tests for a group of moderately priced mid-sized family cars. The overlap test simulates what happens when just the front corner of a car hits another vehicle. Two cars, the Honda Accord and Suzuki Kizashi, earned good ratings. 11 cars tested were rated acceptable, but the Toyota Camry and Prius 5 rated poor. Research showed that about a quarter of serious injuries and death in frontal crashes occur in these small overlap impacts. Airlines are in the middle of tests to see if wireless devices should be used on flights. Did you ever wonder how they do that testing? Well, Boeing just released this video. Take a look. This is a test underway to make sure no lives are put at risk. Boeing fills the seats in an airliner with sacks of potatoes. This also eliminates the need for people to sit through the lengthy testing process. Apparently, the potatoes respond the same way as humans to electronic signals like Wi-Fi, and they don't eat up all the peanuts. Boeing says through these tests, we soon may be able to use electronics from takeoff to landing.